welcome. My name is James Smith, and I'm very, very proud and privileged to be standing alongside many of my colleagues from the Mary Gale Douglas, Representative Tom Padilla, Beth Carthy, Representative Pat Hennigan, Wendy Brawley, Representative Mandy Powers from Norrell, and Representative Rosalind Henderson Myers, the Senate members, Senator Margie Wright Matthews, and Senator Mia McLeod are still in the committee and cannot join us at this press conference, but they join us in this effort. And what we're here about today is announcing the introduction and action on the South Carolina Paycheck Fairness Act. We are one of only four states that don't have protections, don't have available protections against gender bias and paychecks. So there are some key and very important elements in this law, and some of my colleagues are going to share those elements with you. But it comes down to this. We fundamentally believe that it is our values as South Carolinians that there ought to be equal pay for equal work. And you ought not to be penalized for sharing the information about pay. There ought to be a system that ensures fairness in paychecks, regardless of gender. And it's high time that South Carolina have that in our law. It reflects the values of who we are. And it's the way it is done in the military. There are pay bands and process for that. It's fair there. It's based upon merit, not gender. And that's how the military works, and that's the way it all works all across South Carolina.